Hello everyone, you should know what we're doing by now. God damn, I am really addicted to this game. It's like Batman Arkham Knight, you can replay the story so many times. So we just need to see how loud this is. Okay, we should be alright.
And still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Even if it kills him. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. How did we end up over there? And how... things don't make sense to me.
Nathan, that tree up there looks like a good anchor point.
I don't know how all these people do this. I like Nathan in this game, he's really nice.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Let's do this. Bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up!
God, jeez! Jesus! I said heads up!
So, in one part of the chapter, you get to wind up Sally a bit more. It's cute. And so I have missed some cutscenes just someone I just can't do.
And he's up. Sam, wait up!
He seems excited.
Oh, he's got a lot riding on this.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains. All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all. All right, so, see, what do you think the trick is here? Gonna push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms? Or...
Yeah, give it a shot. Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Yeah, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you. Jesus. Is that all of them?
Yeah, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fuck. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
That's cool. Oh.
They figured out the towers too. Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. And because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
That's great, Nathan, because neither do we. Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
You sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right, I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that.
No. Now, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate is right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
Well, if you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Chapter 11. Hidden in plain sight.
Right,
I love this.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska.
Don't even remind me.
Oh, God, vous allez.
Excuse me.
This is something I'm angry at.
Where did you get this? It's a very unique item. I'll give you a discount. $500.
Are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Excuse me.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. and tell your friends.
You rude boy, you're so rude.
Sure.
Oh, that's so nice.
Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Is he handsome?
Things are weird for everyone. Ah, comedy. Comedy genius. That's where we're going.
Yeah, something smells really good. That's
right. It does smell good.
Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here. You okay back there? Yeah, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Sure. No!
Edward England sigil, just like the map said. Question.
Ah, funny. Trying to find that bumper for it when this pass.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage on this.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
Tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Where have I got? Oh, there we go. Scorpion, that's why I'm Scorpion. This is not Scorpion. This is Scorpio.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Dave, I did the trick. Scorpio alarm just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Well, the next one is... that thing. I have a feeling I might have to go out. So I need to go near. I'm guessing it's the one up the top, if not, kill me out. Was it the first one? That thing. Could it be? Is that one? Is it? Yeah, it's that one. It's that one. Oh.
Any word from Sam?
Yeah, he's probably fine.
Okay, let's try and jump properly.
Whoa.
Oh, why did I...